My son Nicholas was 20 when he had meningitis. When we got the call, we were told to come to the hospital right away. Once we got there, we were told that he had meningitis. And we were also told that he was brain dead. And that was very tough to accept, going from a very healthy young man from a period of maybe 3 or 4 hours. And going from that point to being brain dead was very disturbing and hard to accept.